Thanks, guys. Welcome. Thanks, Paul. So good to be here. This is like perfect in so many ways. Whether
it's always like this.
Sonoma,
like no other place.
So we're gonna play a whole bunch of different stuff.
Sure.
And we've been working on a record for the last year or so. So a lot of this is. It's kind of coming out, you know, seen in stereo, you know, pocketable format.
Stereo hi-fi.
Preview. And this first one has gone through many, many names, like a lot of these. And we think that the Royal We thinks we're settling on a little name by the moniker of the massive tree creature out in Colorado called Pando. It's like, you know, the web of trees. It's, I don't know, hundreds of thousands of tons or something like that. So our friend Warren here knows it as Big Fiddle, but it's called Panda. Oh, I didn't turn the sound system on. Just flip that on there, buddy.
Yeah, we're good. Take a second for me to come on.
Thank you. A little low in the dulcimer, maybe? Yeah, that's what's up. Cool. Anything else we should do, or just coming right up, taking your order. We're driving here, we're on the road, like arriving to the church here, and we're like, this is so beautiful. And then Josh says, and just think, it only lasts 2 months. And then he just lit, it's dark and horrible. And I was like, a Michigan boy, like, I was like, it's not that bad. And everything, and of course, West Coast here just agrees. He's like, yeah, no, it's horrible. I think we'll play some fiddle tunes, some original fiddle tunes that are sweeping the nation. Only 2 years old and already winning competitions from coast to coast.
Left and right. Yeah.
These are the boxing reel 1 and 2. That's true. I didn't say it.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's a lot.
this is this tune was originally called Flight of the Mastodon. We renamed it after Simon, and it's called Chrysalis.
Simon. Chris Man.
Ed? Ed's on top. You guys get it?
No.
And last name's
Ed loves it.
Chris Man. Sorry. Just kidding. Just joking around. But yeah, we think this is cool. Well, like that, we're talking about playing music, so.
Are we doing that thing after we do this thing?
No.
No, I don't think that's good.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Or we can be anything.
Okay. Yeah. Not that thing, but right.
We're so sorry.
Thank you.
started, and we're even more stoked now. So so much fun. Thanks again for coming. We got a whole other set post Watermelon, right? But we're gonna play one more tune. And how was the sound? Anything we should tweak for the rest of the show right now? Is it pretty good right now?
It feels
good. So we'll play some tunes. We do have some records out there, some CDs, which are now that vinyl is kind of going out of fashion for the second time, CDs are up again, so we have a bunch of titles. Actually, we got a bunch out there. I think we might have some from individual folks besides Juan as well, and mailing this to hear about the new record that's coming out soon. And there's one record out there called Chasing Sparks. We're going to play something off that. And that record features some little pickers. If you're in the picking scene, you might know the names of Edgar Meyer, Chris Keeley, and Mike Marshall,
Chris Keeley,
and Natalie Dawes, Pretty Hounds. A bunch of people have been here on that record, Chasing Sparks, out there.
None of us.
None of us. So good. So. This is the F tunes. That's F tunes with a Scottish accent, basically. CH. I'm gonna try that out. F tunes. Play some F tunes. Kick off the old F tunes set. That's the title. Try that out. Kick off the old F tunes. That's great. One, two, three. Thank you. in my personal head, I definitely have these visions of living, you know, upstate or in West Whately, Massachusetts.
Yeah.
You know, like the good life, man. Holy shit. Is that good? Should we swear more? Holy fuck. Is that good? Everybody's a little more comfortable. But I live in Brooklyn, and it's super fun to be close to a lot of people, and that's great. And so wrote a lot of the tunes for this next album for us to play when I was walking around the park, kind of getting ideas for things. This one is called Fields of Brooklyn.
Nice.
For good old Prospect Park.
Yay!
What would we do? Nobody would live in the cities if we didn't have the parks. Maybe. Probably would.
Yeah.
That's a Kittell piece, crazy. Good life. West Whately. How do you guys all fit? You guys all sleep next door? The bank mom eating a lot of organic green, so. Ours are all super, you know, plastered up and everything. You just like go to the plant and just like rip, gnaw on your teeth. So Fields in Brooklyn, and then a fiddle tune that I dedicated to my honorary sister, Hanukkah Castle, she's a great, great fiddler and composer of tunes called The Castle Light. Am I in tune?
This server is so strange.
Very good, Jeremy. Very good.
Yes, Jeremy.
Thank you. right here, kind of in an extended tune that is maybe, I don't know, a cross between like, the Bela Fleck stuff, and John Williams, something like that. I mean, it's...
You're shooting for the stars there, brother.
Actually, we just... We had a great day off yesterday. We were at the band house. We were at Warren, actually, who we put on a couple times. Warren Hammerman has this amazing studio down in Springfield that is, it's like an old church. I mentioned this, didn't I, to some
many people? No, that was before the gate.
That's right. Yeah. It's just gorgeous, an amazing place. So we spent a lot of time there last fall recording. But we were back there for a day, a couple nights, and there was definitely some Jurassic Park going on.
Oh, yeah.
John Williams.
Yeah.
Yeah, band
hang. We had a great band hang last night. We watched Jurassic Park 1, and then we all finished it, and we're like,
you know,
yeah,
what?
Let's
what
watch 2.
It's really a party tonight.
You guys have
we watched half of it, and we went to bed.
You guys
watched the other half at breakfast.
You guys are like the musicians in Final. You know the HBO series?
Oh, I haven't seen that.
Oh, yeah. It's all partied all the time.
Yeah, that's obvious.
we did actually go, you know, take like an Eagles cue and we chainsaw one of your walls down while we were. Don't mind.
It's called the third encore.
I was taking a nap.
I want to see the Hendrix thing with the cello.
Oh, God.
Sure, man.
Oh, yeah.
We have a friend who definitely enjoys setting his violin on fire.
Oh,
so this is a tune that it might be called Alpina on the record, we'll see, but it's kind of a, yeah, it's a little settle back and, you know, get lost in the experience. Kind of
yeah. Picture E.T.
Thank you.
Playing the hammer dulcimer.
Oh, you know, it's
speaking. Oh, you really, literally can't hear me. I was being silly by going on the mic, but you can't hear me?
No.
I'm going to speak up for all of you.
Yeah. You got it's probably better if you don't, really.
Thank you.
kids, so we got one more to play for y'all. And, you know, there's always one that we like to end shows with these days. If we haven't played the Epic Fiddle yet, then it's always time for the Epic Fiddle. Have we played Epic Fiddle yet?
Just Big Fiddle.
Big Fiddle, right, but not Epic Fiddle. There's a clear distinction between the two, as you well know. Yeah. So this is Epic Fiddle, and thanks so much for coming. And thanks, good things for all of you. Thank you. later. The best plane music ever if you ever need to, like, just, you know, get through an 8-hour flight. So we're going to feature Skinny.
Yeah, right.
Doing his real thing.
Yeah.
Sure. Not going to be able to hear you guys at all.
Two.
Thank you. gonna rule.